a long distance record breaking racing pilot. From the right, the DH88 Comet, and a pair of new Gulls.
Out to Cape Town and back. broke all existing records at the time for a light aircraft. King's Cup air racing years, the Nouvelle managed to achieve speeds typically around about 265, 270 miles an hour, that sort of speed. The air racing, of course, only stopped in 1939 with the outbreak of the Second World War. 210 horsepower Gypsy Queen inline six-cylinder engine, giving those typical top speeds. Wingspan of 24 feet 9 inches. Weighs just over 1150 pounds empty. The UK to South Africa and back without any of the modern aids that we now take for granted with navigation, engine management systems and so on. Really quite an incredible achievement, and to think that that record, with all the developments in aviation technology that have taken place over the decades, that that record that is set remained for 70 years. Over to Europe on a short break using DHAT or Ryanair. But can't help thinking that something of the pioneering and adventurous nature of the pilots of old has been lost in the modern age, which is a shame.
Display. But a good opportunity here as the Comet comes in for another elegantly fast pass. Now, since he's sitting in front of you, well, the ladies and gentlemen down in his corner near the tower, just have a look at the pilot's position in the Mugle, and in particular, look at his eye line. Because his eyes are level with the decking over the top of the engine.